Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. So today it's reading time. Today we learn how to read, but with correct pronunciation. It is very important. So today the first chapter in Living English, it is so many friends. Okay, but before we start reading, let's learn the pronunciation of some difficult words. So let's come here. See, the first word I've written here is S-O-M-E. The correct pronunciation is some, not song. Many of you pronounce it song, but it is some. Okay. Now the next word is C-H-I-L-B-R-E-N. Children. Children. Okay. Now the third word is T-H-R-O-W. This is throw. Throw. Okay, children. Now the next word is A-S-L-A-M. The correct pronunciation is aslam. Aslam. The next word S-L-R-D-E. This is slide. Okay, this is slide. Now, the last word A-L-O-N-E. The pronunciation is alone. Alone. Okay, children? So, you have to learn how to pronounce these words correctly. Now, you will repeat after me. First, I will read out the sentences. You will repeat after me. Okay. So, look at the children. Okay. Look at the children. Now, children, repeat after me. Next, some are sitting and some are playing. Repeat after me. Okay, good. Rupa is going to throw the ball. Will Ravi catch it? Aslam is coming down the slide. Lindsay is sitting alone. So children, you have to watch this video again and practice how to read out with correct pronunciation. Thank you, children.